big hand for the Jimmy Smith tribute band.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming out tonight in spite of the rain and the hockey games. We're really appreciative to have you here. I want to make a quick announcement. Just Marty Steele is the honorable keyboard player who's presenting Jimmy Smith. Marty has a lot of stories to say about Jimmy Smith that he can share with you on the break if you want. Yeah, he met Jimmy Smith. He actually sat in at the jam session with Jimmy a long time ago, and he was a really big influence on Marty's musical involvement. So it's a very personal story, and that's why we're doing the Jimmy Smith tribute. Anyway, without further ado, we're going to continue on with a song called Jump in the Blues.
By the way, the first two songs, the first one was called The Preacher, which was Jimmy's first hit recording ever. And then the last song was a combination of The Midnight Special and Miles Davis's All Blues. I think you picked that up somewhere, didn't you? Okay. Okay, fasten your seatbelts, folks. Here we go. Here we go. One, two, three. Thank you.
Thank you.
The next song is called Mimosa. Jimmy Smith played a lot with some fantastic guitar players, and I'm not going to name them all, but one of the guitar players that he played with was a guy named George Benson, and this is a song written by George Benson, and it's going to feature our guitar player, Andrew Janusson.
Thank you.
kind of kicking in. Now for two of Jimmy's classics. Eight bar and two. One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
Chicken scratch there at the chicken shack. I also want to make a little mention of Marty. Marty is actually, aside from being a composer of really pretty songs, he's also an arranger, and he's the musician who arranged these songs. So they're kind of his own spin on the material, and he loves arranging, so you're hearing some of that too here. So anyway, we're gonna slow down here a little bit. Thank you.
Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Larry Miller on tenor saxophone, folks, all the way from Nanaimo. We got two more songs here for the first set. The next song is a recognizable tune you've all heard, with an arrangement by Marty that I'm have my chart out here ready for. It's called Just Friends, and we're gonna follow that with a song Jimmy Smith was very well known. He had a lot of songs that had titles in connection with going to church and stuff like that. The Preacher, even though that's a Horace Silver tune, and this last song of the set is a song called The Sermon. And so, yeah, thank you again for coming out. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.